The planets in our solar system started as planetesimals, then accreted into these planets. So initially it looked something like this. In the center of our solar system, there was the Sun, and the Sun was surrounded by many planetesimals that extended from the Sun outwards to many astronomical units. And then these planetesimals, due to interactions with each other, they may be scattered further to the inside, or from the inside a little bit to the outside, and so on, so throughout the disk. And then it is interesting to study from which regions planetesimals originated to form, for example, Earth, Venus, Mercury, Mars, and so on. And these kind of models have, of course, been performed, and this is shown in this plot down here. So on the x-axis is the distance from the Sun in astronomical units. And here is where Mercury is today, Venus today, Earth today, and Mars is today. And the four planets shown here, so these four planets have been modeled in the way as just explained. So by simply looking at the dynamics in the system and how then these planetesimals were scattered throughout the disk and accreted into planetesimals. And for each of the planets, so for example this one here, which is about, so the third, which is about Earth-sized planet, about 70%, this is this year 69%, come from a distance between 0.3 and 1.5 astronomical units. So from more or less, so this would be something from here to maybe here, this is the 70%. Then 11% come from 1.5 to 2 astronomical units, so this would be then, this 11% might come from sort of this distance here. Then 10% come from 2 to 2.5 astronomical units, and there's still some material, the least here, that comes from even outside 3 astronomical units. And this is how this plot here is read. So we can see that most of the material comes, indeed, about two-thirds, from the region where this planet formed. This is also true more or less for the other three planets, while some other material comes from further out or a little bit further in, mostly from further out. And this is just a nice illustration where the material comes from which the planets formed.